That was totally uncalled for, especially coming from the zero is not a size model.
Well, it's not a shape either, unless you're a donut.
Where is this coming from?
From your waistline mostly, and a little from your ass. I am sorry, Marvin, but you've been criticizing the dry cleaner and making crazy insinuations about all kinds of things, when the truth is, you've gained weight.
Okay, so I gained a little weight.
You have gained a lot of weight.
Guys, can we work this out later? You're on in 10 seconds.
Marvin? You need to acknowledge the fact that you have a weight problem.
Oh, don't worry, Millicent. You've made that quite clear to everyone.
We're back in 5, 4, 3, 2.
For those of you just tuning in, my co-host and, may I add, girlfriend just called me. What were your exact words? Oh, that's right. I remember. Fat. Fat, fat, fat. Well, we here at Mouth and Millie in the Morning would love to hear what you think about this.